research, it certainly enhances your experience. It boosted my confidence as a scientist and a researcher. It's really given me an edge.
Yeah, personally, I didn't even know that you could do research in UTA. In this competitive field where everybody has like a 4.0 GPA, it's really nice to have an undergrad research experience to be more competitive in your further education.
My name is Melissa Orr, and I earned my bachelor's in chemistry here at UTA.
My name is Akari Kojima, and I'm a biology major at UTA.
Participating as an undergraduate in research, it got me working with many levels of other researchers. So both undergraduate, graduate level, you're working with true experts in the field.
You talk to a lot of people. So, you know, I talked to my graduate and she's working with another professor.
Faculty mentorship is a key component of undergraduate research.
Especially the mentorship, they help you grow as a person, they help you develop skills.
They can offer you career guidance that is relevant to your field of study or your chosen discipline. And of course, it's a really great way to start networking.
Now doing research, I really do enjoy the fact that we're in specific projects, so you get to just learn so much more about just specific things and gain experience like lab work that you don't get at just regular chemistry labs that you do for your curriculum.
Because of the nature of research, it requires a team of collaborative people and experts with, unique disciplines to come together.
I just learned just so much more about the engineering side of research and just chemistry for me. You know, coming from high school, especially COVID, it really, you have to go more independent. So like working with research and studying on your own time and going to class, it just hones my responsibility and accountability for myself.
If you're in a laboratory, talk to your TA and ask them about undergraduate research opportunities, and then you can pair with a graduate student and form that relationship.
College is it's a pathway to adulthood, so it really helps me just determine what kind of pathway I should be taking.